I get those goosebumps every time. I need the Heimlich, throw that to the side, yo. I get those goosebumps every time, yeah. When you're not around, when you throw that to the side.
This in a while, this map, but I've played Survival Games, if that makes any sense, so, okay, I have 15 seconds. Get out of here. Or just basically die in water. And not even like get to fight or anything. He has like no knockback. He had no knockback. What? What is this? Okay, so I'm basically going on a rampage now. I don't have any food. I'll take these two chickens. Okay, so he's in the water, which I don't really like water fights because, and I kind of don't like this one because, whoa, he has a wood sword and a whole iron armor. Whoa. Are you serious? I can make a diamond sword. Everybody's probably gonna be targeting me. Whoa, what the? How did I die? Okay, well, let's play another game. Because that was strange, because he was just lying there, and then I died. I think either somebody behind me came over to clean me up or something like that. Sorry that my voice keeps on cracking in videos. It's just like, but yeah. It's called life, people. Wait, why do I still have the bubbles there? Am I gonna drown in like air? I'm not in water. I didn't even die in it. Well, like, I didn't die underwater. I like this PC pack. Okay. Looks awesome. 30 seconds left. And this PvP pack, too. Oh, I think, yeah, I was talking about the PC pack is, like, I actually don't know. Yeah. Three, two, one. Oh, they're talking about texture backs.
Okay. I actually want texture packs, but I didn't realize that you had to buy them. Eat food. Never been excited to have food. Wait, well, that's a lie. I'm just gonna stay here at mid. Whoa. What the? Okay, those are weird hits, but it's all good. Oh, so I got first kill. Who got first kill? I thought that was another person who got first kill. You know, I'm not gonna kill her because she has nothing. And no, that's just mean. You don't do that. She has nothing. They are targeting me. That's no, there's a girl right there with no armor and no weapon. Go fight her, not me. I don't have anything on me. Oh no. I think that, well, let's play one more round and then I'll end it. Because these are ending quick. Bruh, it's cute pink. Oh, I've played with her before. So I was like, wait, that sounds familiar. I played with her. Because I'm on the same server that I normally play on. So yeah, 1 minute left. Oh my gosh. They have the dragon. Diamond mask. Maced? What? What does that mean? I like this one, but like everybody has it. Because that used to be my old skin. Like, maybe before I like got VIP and whatnot and started playing on servers, that used to be my skin. So, hey, I protected you, you're welcome. Go for a chest in the center. There's chests all over the map. What are you talking about? Did you see that? Okay, I'll take those. I already have a diamond sword. You know what? I'm giving her a diamond sword. I'm sorry. You almost killed me. So I'm killing you again. That's the second time I killed her. R.I.P. And I'm gonna get him after I get her. Boy. No. Boy. So, I was gonna give the guest the diamond sword. All my armor came off of her. I don't know why that keeps on happening, but, OBSG, your armor falls off. So, wait, I think he's hacking. Wait, he was just running and then he put, yeah, he's doing something weird. Just weird. Maybe he's not hacking necessarily, but He's playing the Purge, that's what. He had Lapis. But I'm not getting. I don't know why. I should get it, but I'm not gonna. Hey, I have a diamond sword too. Hi. What are those? Well, I guess that was my last round, so. I hope you guys enjoyed this episode of Survival Games. Because there was a lot of weird stuff happening there. So, I'm crashing stuck. I hope you guys have a great day.